My biggest aha moment was to approach developing your research design like building a world for a science fiction novel. So you don't have to explain everything, but the reader will know immediately if the story is coherent.